Hi guys, back again, day two of Vlogmas. So me and Babe is going to put up the Christmas tree. Hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you tomorrow on day three of Vlogmas. Tomorrow I have a plus size try-on haul. I'm actually about to go start recording that right now. So I'll see. So I have a regular plastic tree, nothing fancy. Actually, it is fancy to me because that thing costs almost 80 bucks. A little too much for a plastic tree, but hopefully it'll last for a few years. And here I am just setting up the base of it, getting everything prepared. So when Babe come in, we can just start putting the ornaments on it. So I just got off work. I went straight to putting up the tree. I was so excited about it. I didn't even go change my work clothes. So somewhere in between here, I'm gonna stop and go change, and then I'll be back to finish setting up the tree. It was so easy to set up this tree. It was three easy, well, four steps, and well, four different pieces and three easy steps to set it up, and it was not so bad. I was able to set it up all by myself. Changed, and now I'm about to get down with it. The tree. Most of the ones I got were two-pack ornaments, but yeah, absolutely love it. So I don't know why I decided not to put the star on the tree before I assembled it. I should have put the star on the top and then went ahead to assemble it. So once I got it on there, I had to do a victory dance because it was a little difficult. Oh my gosh, I caught Babe hanging the whole thing on the tree with the tag still on it. So glad that I noticed it before he put too many like that, but we fixed it. Thank you.
So this is the finished results of the Christmas tree. I really like it. It's beautiful. I need to get some more lights for the top. But so far, so good. I like it. We also have these stockings. I just haven't put them up yet.
Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.